I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. Ain't real clear, is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe trying to survive a cotton farm. The Great Depression. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Should have seen it in color. This one here's taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. In the wintertime, you can almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color. Should have seen it in color. This one here's taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. In the wintertime, and almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back through the day we left. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray can cover. Should have seen it in color. Should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. That's me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. The rose was red and her eyes were blue. Just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep cover. Should have seen it in color. Thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color.